Hey everyone, I'm Richo.
And I'm Dan.
And let's play some Miasmata. So we're back.
Yes, we are.
With our voices.
It might have seemed like an extra day since we've been back.
Yeah. Had a little bit of a sleep and then I stood here for a whole day. We're sorry about messing up on that first part, but...
you mean the second part.
The first part's totally good.
This is part three.
Yeah, it's part three. All right, so...
We found the algae.
We found the algae. It was over there. Here's a little quick redo of what we were talking about. I yell really loud, so watch out for that. We got algae, which is our first journal thing. We just need to find a what the fuck? What do we need to find?
A chemical stabilizer plant during synthesis.
All right, so that's what we need to find. I keep hearing the buttons.
Well, I think we need to search around this, like, find the other tent in this campsite and see if there's a note or something in there.
Yeah.
It gives us a clue where to go, though.
So we're
That's
still...
new info. We didn't talk about that last time.
So what we're actually there. Still afraid of... what we're still afraid of is that monster thing.
Because we don't know the rules that govern its...
attacking
or appearance or anything, whether it's only at day, whether it's... Yeah, we have no idea. There's a cliff right there. Be so goddamn careful.
I'm just trying to back away from it. It's terrifying. Yeah, we're going to try to not end these episodes in Like a Valkyria with cliffhangers.
Oh my god! Fuck? What the hell just happened?
I made it into the tent, like you said, dude. Okay, so we're on tiger. Okay, anyway, we got ourselves the dirty magazine and another knife. So let's actually read these out loud, because we read them. We promised we read them last time out loud. We promised. But, oh geez. Okay, we're not going to read. No, okay. May 13th, 1912. We arrived on the shores of Eden this morning, exhausted but alive. When our feet stepped into the solid earth, the clouds parted, and we bathed in the warmth. I collapsed into the white sand beach. It was warm and unforgiving. I laid there, still for hours, delirious. My head swirled. I was no longer within myself. My eyes were closed, yet I could see all around me. I felt nothing. A stillborn lamb carried limp in the hands of a god, of God. When I rose, it was late afternoon. Dr. Pendergraft was unloading the musty pinewood crates from the boat. I helped, feeling peace with this act of labor. The complete calm had come over me now. The ringing in my head, once never-ending, was now not never-ending. That sound of millions of voices, those of my tormentors, fell now to silence, a perfect, forgiving, now never-ending silence. Daglis!
I officially have a guess of the story of this game. Continue.
What's this guy doing?
I want you to finish reading this before I throw my story out there.
May 16th. What was this? 3 days later. May 16th, 12, 9, 12. Am I dyslexic?
1912.
Okay, 1912. Daglis and I have begun to categorize Eden species. Such diversity of life this island holds. I hope that we should find our cure within this life. That we should plant in Telluric these curative seeds of Eden. And that they should grow fruitful and strong in the hearts of the so many disoriented men. Discontented. I'm pretty sure I can't read. Everybody seek me some help. Help me some seat. Okay, anyway, so what is your thought on... Wait, hold on. Where's the note that I found? Oops. Was it this one?
No, it's journal entry number 5 from there.
So it looks like there's... No, okay. No. So make sure.
One of the doctors that came, they found the cure, but when you take it, you turn into this monster thing. That's my guess.
Ooh.
So, one of the doctors survived. So far, we found two dead.
Yeah.
The one that was cutting down the tree and the one that stabbed right at the beginning.
Yeah.
So, I think Sanchez is dead and someone else is dead. We didn't look at the tree guy's face, so.
Yeah. What tree guy?
But so far, I don't know. There's Daglis, Pendergraft, and Sanchez, right?
Mm-hmm.
So there's one that was chopping down a tree that we got an axe from.
So we went to this second tent. There seems to be another ruin over here.
We don't know where we're going now, though.
Yeah, so let's check these two ruins, I guess.
Those are the ones we walked past to get to the...
yeah, but we only checked, sort of like, glanced on this one.
Okay.
These two might have something. We have another one down here, which... Oh, no, that's one up the hill that I totally checked across. So we can check this ruin. Actually, we'll check this ruin first, then we'll go check those two. Because we're on a cliff anyway, so we should not go over it. At least that's what I want to not do. So. God, that knife just keeps, like a shark fin. Just like... Da-na, da-na, da-na-na-na-na-na. It's a knife. Why does everything glitch like that?
Because this was made by two people.
Okay. I guess that's good. This being made by two people... Man, I feel like... Okay, like I was explaining on the first part that you guys didn't get to hear, I feel like this game reminds me of Slender now. Like, I keep wanting to look behind me and,
Well, that's the reason we don't know what the thing does. Whether it makes noise, whether it doesn't make noise, like, nothing. We got nothing on this creature, except that it has kind of like a weird demon laser eye face.
Like that.
That's not what it looks like.
I can, okay.
Probably just use the dent, yeah.
Oh wow, that was fucking helpful as hell.
Well, I think the main thing were we don't know where to find any of the other.
Maybe I'm supposed to wander around until I find a stabilizer?
Yeah, maybe. So be on the lookout for plants.
Oh, it's a bird. It could be a plant too. Grass growing through pieces of sticks. That's pretty cool. I'm sure.
Or accidental.
Like, do you think I can actually make, like, a fire? Like, if I were to pick up...
I don't think so.
Oh. Okay. If I were to pick this up and then plop it...
Oh.
Oh! How many fire logs do you think I put in there? Ooh. Okay.
That's what if fire attracts a thing?
Okay, let's pick up the knife then. Yeah, actually, you know what? What if it... Okay, we should...
Oh, like okay. The smoke and stuff?
Yeah, okay, okay. Yeah, okay. Shit. Can't... Oh. Fuck, I can't get this man. Okay. Oh, fuck, dude. Okay, fuck. Okay, what if... Oh,
we don't know, though! We dude, don't know!
Yeah, but I don't... Okay.
Where are you going right now?
I'm trying to find... Like a plant. Should I try to find a plant?
We need a plant to make Agent Y. Right, but we also need to find the other two things, but we don't have notes telling us where those might be.
Yeah, so let's start
but
with...
the thing that concerns me is that the algae thing is still circled on the map. Maybe that doesn't go away until we synthesize Y.
Yeah. So the thing is just in case like you use it for other stuff and mess it up. Okay, so let's just stand on the top of this mountain real quick, and then we're gonna see if we can... So I want to try, because this is like near the edge of what I can see, right? Oh.
Yeah.
Maybe let's just go here. So I want to see if I can make this a little bit bigger. You know what I mean? Like, say if I do, like, is that, can I?
Oh, you can't see that. How do...
I think it's, you have to be standing at it and then have it discover. You know what I mean?
No. Wasn't it like you had to look at it from two different points? What's that black thing?
I don't know.
Maybe you should go check out that black thing. Is that...
Is it like a head thing? What
is that a glitch or is it...
Okay, this would be really careful maneuvering. Okay. I don't know.
What about that head, do 180? Yeah, over there. Oh, no.
Over there?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, it's gone.
Oh, okay. Graphical glitch.
Or something. Or it meant something. Maybe that's pinpointing where I am or something, I don't know.
No. You're in the middle of the weird compass ring that shows up.
Is that whole fucking thing on fire?
It looks like you lit the rocks on fire is what that looks like.
Okay, so let's go... Okay, sorry.
I wonder if it's possible to kill the creature thing.
I don't know. Okay, well, it's daytime, so let's go and explore and see if we can find something. And just going for it. I'm not even touching the keyboard anymore.
Ooh, Jesus. What's this? What's the point?
Here it is, pretty grass.
Just, yeah.
I don't want to go down that way, so I don't think it's an easy way up. So should I go back down the way I came and...
Yeah, circle back around the path, and we weren't looking for plants while we were making the hike down here,
so... now we'll pay attention and try and grab some ones we haven't seen. We have the red... mushroom, I think, is what we
have. Yeah, but that was for a mental clarity.
Yeah, but I'm trying to like say the ones we don't need to worry about. We have the purple mushroom, or the red mushroom, the purple plant thing, the white plant.
The tall purple and white flowers.
Yeah, we've got the blue.
The sunflowers are useless.
Yeah.
The dark mushrooms that grow on trees.
This thing we already tried.
The red poisonous mushrooms. Ooh, what are these white flowers?
We've already tried. They're like the cauliflower. Not cauliflower, the stupid like blow-in-the-wind things that...
Dandelions?
Dandelions, yeah.
Oh, fuck me.
Okay, there we go. Alright, so, let's go towards the water. Okay, I can't control
myself. Oh, Jesus.
I really can't control. I can't even. Oh my god, I can't even. Okay. I lost a knife? What does that mean? What did that mean?
It means you couldn't drink that water because it's salt water.
Can't you grab the rocks? I need a weapon, thank you. Well, this isn't good. I lost my knife. I don't like this game, Dan.
You don't even know if it matters that you have a knife.
Yeah. That's pretty strong. Punch with the rock in my hand.
Could be like the game's like sick way of being like, hey, carry around this knife for the whole game. You might have a chance. Nope. Thing probably kills you in one hit.
Okay, it kills me now? Like,
I don't know!
You're getting this information and it's scaring me, like, really hard. Let's get fire.
No, it's piles of sticks, not leaves, that you need the fire from.
Okay, I really hate to say anything right now.
Ooh, what's in the...
But I just heard a sound.
Ooh, yeah. Mushroom things.
Sponge-like things. Let's just fucking run back, because I legitimately am certain that I heard a growl.
And it definitely looks like it's getting dark.
Yeah, an ascarp, a fungus belonging to the genus of Morbella.
Let's get the hell out of here! Wait a moment while I read this thing I just wrote.
Pidgeous and consists of numerous pits and ridges resembling a sponge. Alright, so... Operation Get the Fuck Back Home. Let's pick up some more of these bitches, though. Okay, we can't. Just get me the hell... out of this area. I no longer feel safe. Like, I am so certain that I heard a growl, like...
We're pretty close to the ruins, though.
Yeah, I know. But the ruins, does that mean you're safe? Like...
Probably not. It's probably standing by that fire. We're gonna come up around this corner and...
Oh, dude. Is it this way? Yeah. The dandelions. Right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, see? There we go.
Okay. I was holding my breath.
It still really bothers me we don't know anything about this thing.
It scares the shit out of me, I don't know why.
Fire's out.
My guy's going insane, I don't like it.
Just throwing rocks around. Ah, evil microscope!
I thought the microscope was a tiger! Alright. So... Just breathing heavily into the... We're researching on the sponge-like fungus. What do we got here? Express the act... Counteract type C poison. Okay.
Type C.
Express the active components of this mushroom fruit using a hexane extraction method. CH3, CH2CH, CH2CH3, CH3CH2CH3. Do you remember doing this stuff in high school? Because I remember trying to. No? Okay.
I don't remember what CH stands for.
Me either.
Unless it's carbon and hydrogen.
Charcoal. Yeah, there you go. In
carbon, three hydrogen, actually, is.
Yeah. You are thirsty. Okay. In running numerous tests on these active components, I discovered they have the property of counteracting the paralytic effects of specific poisons. My conclusion, this fungus can combine during this. It's okay. I understand that I'm thirsty. I'm going to hell.
Put the... No. Put the fungus on the saving thing.
Alright, so let's go and drink from the actual, like, as a fountain thing over here. Apparently I broke my leg.
No, you're thirsty.
Don't fight everything. My guy's such a fighter. You fucking punch your fist things. Yeah, I probably should just drink from that canteen, so I'm pretty sure it's, like, over full now. Also, is there another knife? Yeah! Alright, safety at... Safety.
I like that candle, too.
Oh, yeah, probably a good idea. Good sound. Okay, so we got sponge-like fungus.
Not a stabilizing agent.
What time do you think it is? 7 p.m.?
Yep.
Should I go to Slippy Sleep? Is that not out there when it goes dark?
Yeah.
Alright. Cut up this stupid mattress. Bum 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 bum. I don't know why it's like epic sleeping music. Okay, so what time do you think it's gonna be? How many hours? So it was 7 when we checked?
You could be awake already.
Oh.
So I would go back to sleep.
Okay. that was terrifying. Okay, I'm always afraid to be like, it'll just be like, hey. I'll be like, oh, and I'll just run. So what time is it? About 6 or 7. All right.
6:30 a.m. That's what that is.
Dark. Okay, do you think... Okay, ooh, hold on. Let's go see that. Oh, there's stars, too. Oh, I wonder if you can actually use the stars in this game to get around.
Oh.
Let's just not look in that direction. Oh, what the hell? Hit one little stone wall.
I was about to say, right when you looked at that weird texture break, that the vistas in this game look pretty impressive, but then you get up real close to things and then it doesn't.
Yeah, okay. Alright, so what do you think? So now we're going to go on an adventure again to find some more agents here?
Well, we need to find the stabilizing.
Alright, so... Let's do this then. I think once that thing jumps out once, then I'll be okay.
Unless we don't know why it was there.
Yeah, unless it's just like glitching out and like stretching across the world. Okay, I do not like how he just starts like sprinting for one.
What's these plants?
These?
Oh no, it's...
Oh, that's terrifying. Are they...
Weird beetle things?
Oh. Okay. Hmm. They were making out a little bit. Number one source... For Beetle on Bug action, Unity Gaming.
Gross. They were both beetles.
Frog fractions.
There's a frog right there. That was a... Do you know where you are on the map right now?
That's not what
concerns me.
We're going down the same path that we actually came up.
Okay, alright.
I'm trying to stay along this path as best as I can. Do you think I should just keep going back down this path?
Or? Yeah, well, we need to find the stabilizing thing, because that thing is still on our map. Alternatively, yeah. We need to find another camp with another note in it.
Yeah.
I wonder if we should have, like, explored Vega some more or something.
Vega's all the way back to the start?
Where we started in... Where okay. We ended the dry run.
Okay, so... Oh, my God. Okay, he's moving super slowly. I don't have to eat, do I?
Because I feel like we only went in, like, 2 buildings at Vega.
I think that was all there was, though. I don't remember, though. Well, we can definitely... I can slowly just walk down this path again. Because I think in Vega there's going to be a station with the stuff.
Oh, we can combine stuff.
Yeah, so... Yeah, because we can actually combine stuff where I'm at.
Yeah.
That's true. Okay. Let's... Semi-adventure, then? Every time the game hiccups, like it's a loading, I'm always like, is it fucking loading in the animal? Like, let's...
Well, we don't know. Maybe it is.
We're going to, like, talk about this animal for episode upon episodes, and, like, it'll probably...
Can you pick up those clovers? They look different.
I think it's just the light shining on the...
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh.
Do I want to stray from the path here, or...?
No, keep going on the path. Back that way, yeah.
Okay.
At least till we get to Vega, we can check it out, and then when you come back down, maybe we remember we go left at the fork.
Well, let's go to Vega.
I'm going
to
write that down. Left at the fork.
All right, so let's hold on. Let's go to Vega, because we need to find somewhere we can combine this shit anyway. So, going back isn't even going to be worth it. Unless we fuck up the allergy.
Well, we probably should have some medicine on us or something.
Yeah. Anyways. Yeah. Oh, those are beetles again. I feel like this game is going to be dumb and not give us stuff that we need along this main path. Like, it's going to make us use more than one fork. Do you want me to go dabble up this fork for a little bit?
No. Get back to Vega first.
Okay.
Well, maybe there's a note that we didn't pick up in Vega. That's why I want to go back and check it out. Because we definitely explored everything in the ruins. Right?
Yeah. I would agree with that, yes. Oh my god. Okay.
Of course, there's some pro Miasmata player out there.
Probably like
he's won the last two MLG Miasmata tournaments, and he's just super frustrated watching us right now.
I don't like playing games like this for one reason, and it's that they terrify me, and I can never now... Oh, what is that? I can never purple go stuff? Into a forest ever again now. Oh.
Ooh, blue mushrooms. Great.
Oh.
Blue-capped mushrooms. Awesome.
It's doing that thing where I can hear my walking again. A fungus from the Amina genus. This mushroom displays a waxy blue cap and is covered with small white protrusions.
That was like the first time I played Alan Wake was at my girlfriend's cottage in the middle of a forest.
Ooh, that's not a good idea then.
No, it was not, but I didn't know what that game was when I bought it.
Imagine if like you're playing it and she's sitting on the couch and just has like a thriller novel. And she's like, what if this is real?
No, those are more of the...
Yeah. Can we use them for anything? What were they?
What just they were up? Like... I don't even think they were worth having.
Am I thirsty for health? No.
Nope.
The Brain Emphasis Sponge Foo Lab.
Oh, what is this stuff?
Oh, those are just like things I can do. Oh. Oh, wow. Okay, squirrel.
What is okay, that has to be your heartbeat, right?
Yeah. I don't know if it's down here. What does that mean?
I don't know. Maybe it's the fever thing? We haven't had a fever in so long. I don't...
Dan, I'm terrified.
Oh my god, what the fuck is that?
Get back!
Oh, Jesus!
I need to go pee. This is it for part 3.
Thanks for watching, everyone.
Oh my god, we're gonna be back.